The Mon Calamari and Quarren welcome us to their ocean homeworld for today's race. It's being hosted by the gigantic floating city of Orotuga, just off the coast of the Grand Reefs. Looks like the entire city's turned out for this one. We'll get a great tour of this beautiful metropolis today as the course cuts across the Civic Plaza towards the Hall of Heroes. Just look at that spiraling roadway. We'll see some tight turning today, and that's a long way down. And now, back to the starting grid. Is out of the race. Oh, is there a pit droid in the house? Anakin Skywalker is out of the race. That's gonna be one expensive repair bill. Oh, Odie Mandrill bites the dust. Vito taking his lumps out there. Got him! Aldar Vito is done for the day. Clearly, he's not afraid of contact.
Oh, we'll talk about you.
Taking a beating out there. Takes a huge hit. Oh! Triple Braytran bites the dust. Knire Dark takes the lead. Our winner is Knire Dark.
What else do you need, huh? I think you go now. You've been here 4 hours. You need to special order a part. I'll do it for you.